Hello dear viewers, welcome back again. Today in this session we will discuss structure of drugs which comes under the class known nucleosides, analogs of HIV reverse transcriptase inhibitor. This drug in short is also known by the name NNRTIS. N for non, another N for nucleosides, reverse transcriptase inhibitors. So basically all the non-nucleosides analogs are not structurally related to the nucleosides of purine and pyrimidine bases. Therefore they do not act as a substrate of this reverse transcriptase enzyme. Then how they will inhibit this reverse transcriptase enzyme? So actually they block the reverse transcriptase enzyme by binding to an allosterically located known substrate binding sites. So all the non-nucleosides bind to the allosteric side, while all nucleosides analogs bind to the active side. So binding to an allosteric site produces a conformational change in the active site of this reverse transcriptase enzyme in such a manner that it is unable to perform the catalytic activity of elongating the new viral nucleic acids. And thus, in this way, these non-nucleosides analogs inhibit this reverse transcriptase enzyme. So what are the different drugs which comes under this class? We will discuss one by one by their chemical nature. The first subclass which comes under this class is dipyridodiazepine derivative. So this class have some information in its name. Dipyrido means 2-pyridine ring, and diazepine means a 7-membered ring with 2 nitrogen atom. So first we will draw the basic skeleton of dipyridodiazepine. So this is your first pyridine. This is your azepine nucleus. And this is your again pyridine ring. So here is your oxo group. So this is your dipyrido, 2-pyridine, first pyridine and second pyridine ring. And this is your 7-membered azepine nucleus. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So dipyrido diazepine derivative. So the drugs which comes under this class is your nevirapine, and nevirapine have methyl group at this position and a cyclopropyl ring at this nitrogen. So this is actually the structure of nevirapine. Now the second class of this non-nucleosides analog is bis heteroaryl piperazine's derivative. So as the name indicate, there are present a 2-heteroaromatic ring, along with this a piperazine ring is there. So the example of drugs which comes under this class is delavardine, and the structure of delavardine is like this. This is your benzene ring, and here present your nitrogen containing pentacyclic ring, and this ring has a carbonyl group, and this carbonyl group is attached with your piperazine ring, and this piperazine ring is again further attached with a pyridine ring. Now there are two substituent present. First, here at this position there is an NH group, amine group, and on this NH there is a presence of isopropyl group, and here at this location there is present again an amino group NH, and this amino group is linked with sulfur dioxide SO2, and this sulfur dioxide is linked with methane. So this is the structure of dilawardene. Now the third class under this non-nucleosides analog is benzoxygenones derivative. Benzoxygenones derivative. So as the name of this class indicate, benzoxa means a benzene ring is there, along with this oxazinone means an oxazine ring is there, in which a ketone group is present. So first we will draw the structure of benzoxazinones. So this is your benzene nucleus, and this benzene nucleus is fused with an oxazinone nucleus. So this is your oxazine, and on this carbon there is a oxo group, so oxazinone. So this is your benzoxazinone basic skeleton. Now the example of drugs which comes under this class is efavirenz. Efavirenz. So what is the structure of efavirenz? So efavirenz have chlorine atom at this position, and here there is presents a trifluoromethyl group, and this trifluoromethyl group is linked with carbon, which is again linked with another carbon with triple bond, and this carbon has cyclopropane ring. So this is the structure of efavirenz. So here completes your non-nucleosides analog of HIV reverse transcriptase inhibitor. All these drug, you can see, they do not have any purine or pyrimidine bases in its structure. So they are not nucleosides analog, they are non-nucleosides analog. In the next session, we will discuss protease inhibitor.